Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Timesheet Management Workflow Template for Google Sheet. It's ideal for project managers and event organizers, or anyone looking for a simple way to track and monitor how much time their team spends on tasks. With this template, you can allocate tasks to your colleague and receive updates automatically, allowing you to automate the entire timesheet management process in your company. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow contains separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files. So that means that you can create your own timesheet management system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. And a spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable, because if you manage other parts of your business in spreadsheets as well, such as HR or finance, then you can connect them to this timesheet workflow and create an integrated data management system across your entire company. Plus, when you have a lot of people working in the same spreadsheet, it can become very large and slow, and there's a higher chance of making mistakes. A workflow with separate files is lighter to process and much more reliable. This template also gives you more control over data access. Each colleague works in their own personal spreadsheet, so it's only the manager who can see everyone's personal timesheets. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your template. To install the template, click the link that I'll put in the video description below. It will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where you can sign in with your Google account. So let's do so. And then you simply click on Use Template to install it to your personal Google Drive. And Sheetgo creates the connections between the files in your drive. There we go. As you can see, your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work inside the spreadsheets and at the same time edit the workflow right here. Of course, if you need more space to work in the spreadsheets, you simply close this side panel by dragging the sliding bar to the right. That's it. We're now in the timesheet master sheet, as you can see, and this sheet contains four tabs. We have the instructions tab, where you can find the steps to set up the template, then the projects and tasks tab. You fill out all your different projects and the tasks that belong to them. As you can see, this file contains some sample data. You simply override it with your own, of course. And once you've done this, so you've filled out your own projects and the tasks that belong to the projects, then you need to go back to the workflow and click on Run for the first time. This will bring the information from these projects and all the tasks into your different colleagues' spreadsheets, so they, in their spreadsheet, immediately get an overview of the to-do list. As you can see, there's data flowing from the master sheet into the input sheets and the other way around. So after filling out the projects, you click on Run for the first time. Then the third tab in the master sheet is the All Timesheet Reports tab. Again, here you find sample data that comes from the colleagues' spreadsheets. So there you also simply override it with your own information, of course. This tab brings the data from these three input sheets automatically in this Timesheet Reports tab. It has a padlock icon, as you can see, and this is just to remind you that this is a Sheetgo connection, so you shouldn't edit this tab. And then finally, the last tab is the dashboard. Let me show it to you in full. This dashboard gives you a visual overview of the hours spent on each task by your team members for each project. So that's the master sheet. Let me now show you one of the input sheets. Let me open colleague one, for example. There we go. And of course, these individual colleague spreadsheets are meant to be for your team members. So if you have more than three team members, you simply copy one of these spreadsheets and add them to this workflow with the correct Sheetgo connections as well. And then to share the specific spreadsheet with the colleague responsible, then you simply click on Edit in New. This will open the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser, where you can use Google Sheets share button to give edit access to this specific colleague only. And then of course they can rename the file to their name. But let me go back to the workflow and show you how they fill it out. There we go. Here in the Timesheet Report tab, your colleague will use the spreadsheet to log which tasks they have done and the amount of time they have spent on them, as you can see with the sample data. They simply do this by selecting the project and the corresponding task from these automated drop-down menus in column B and C. And then they enter the duration of the tasks in column D. and there's some space for additional notes as well. So that's it. Once you've shared all these spreadsheets with your colleagues, they've renamed the files and then filled out their own information, you update the connections again to bring the up-to-date data in your master sheet and dashboard. So you click run to do so, as I told you before. But if you do not want to do this manually every time you need to see up-to-date information, you click on automate to schedule automatic updates. And if there's other managers working on this timesheet workflow with you, you can share the entire workflow. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's timesheet management workflow template. If you want a customized timesheet management system, or you simply need some help with this template, you can book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. If you're working in a smaller team or by yourself and you do not need this full workflow system, we also have a basic timesheet template in a single spreadsheet. I'll put the link to copy that one down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.